Welcome to this short broadcast from RaceRunners Cup in Copenhagen, held on the 14th of July 2012. This short film will give you an idea of what RaceRunning is and how it is to participate in the RaceRunners Cup. This was the 15th International RaceRunners Cup, and this year with participating athletes from Denmark, the Faroe Islands, Sweden and Spain. While we're looking at the athletes marching in, I will shortly explain what RaceRunning is. RaceRunning is an innovative sport for disabled people with impaired balance. It is basically running with a three-wheeled bike. And the RaceRunner is a custom-built tricycle without pedals, and it makes people with impaired balance able to run at relatively high speed. Here, the national anthem of the Faroe Islands. This year participating with two athletes, Martin Johannesson and Hedin Midjord. And the national anthem of Spain and Samir Mesbah, an athlete from Spain. The athletes are competing in heats of different distances, 60 meters, 100 meters, 200 meters, 400 meters, 800 meters and 5,000 meters. And here the national anthem of Sweden. RaceRunning is becoming a big sport in Sweden now. Five athletes from Sweden participating in the RaceRunners Cup in Denmark. And the host country, Denmark. Also, an important aspect to explain is the RaceRunning classification system, as the type and degree of physical handicap among the athletes are very diverse. The athletes are therefore classified and divided into four different RaceRunning classes in which they are competing. And this is the 100 meter RaceRunning for women. We have Helle Ladefod, closest to the camera. She is RaceRunning class 3, RR3. While the two other athletes are RR4, competing in different classes. A really good run from Helle Ladefod. Nils Bjarkin from Sweden, a very talented RaceRunner. Only 10 years old, he is RR1. This is the 200 meter RaceRunning for men. We're looking at Gert Gregers Hansen, 32 years old, and RaceRunning class 2, RR2. So in the heats of the RaceRunners Cup, athletes from different classes are often running at the same time. In these cases, the athletes are participating in different competitions. Even though an athlete is the last one to cross the goal line, she might actually win a gold medal in her specific RaceRunner class. A very good 200 meters from Gert. and this is 60 meters, and we have three RR1, starting with Daniel Bente, Jesper Harding, and Samir Mesbah. And on lane number two, we have Jakob Ries, who is RR3, a different class. And we are following Daniel Bente. Taking a little stretch. And now to the 400 meter race running for women. Helle Ladefod, RR3, closest to the camera. The three other athletes are RR4, so competing in a different class. The classes are ranging from RR1, which is for athletes with severe arthritis and spasticity, and up to RR4 for athletes with mild physical handicaps. The best runners here are running at a relatively high speed, up to 12 kilometers per hour. And the best runners can run track time of 400 meters in less than 2 minutes. And Helle Ladefod is really doing a good run here. She actually made a world record running this 400 meters in 1 minute 40 seconds point 8. And Lasse Kromann receives a gold medal as well. Though it's hurting me, now it's history. I played all my cards. Sven Dickens made a world record too, running 200 meters in 45 seconds, 0.26, his RR3. Henrik Eriksson from Sweden receives a gold medal as well. And the big talent from Sweden, Nils Bjarkvin, won a lot of gold medals this year.